All right, another under attack. I feel a lot more better now. It seems like I've come out of some endless nightmare, which I couldn't do anything, really. I feel a lot more better. And since this whole thing has happened, like probably 2 or 3 weeks ago now, whatever it was, I haven't had the eye attacks or the numbness around the mouth. I just had none of that, so it seems to be better. I had war drums today at 8:15. That's the first I've had that for a while. That's very strange. Tomorrow I'm going to Poundland. I'm going to try and do a bit of shopping there, just get a few things. All I have is a meal a day now, whether it's cereal or whether it's an actual, like, microwave meal. That's all I eat now. So we'll see what happens tomorrow. I'll probably do another video tomorrow. But I'm feeling a lot more better. You know, like a few dreams last night when I slept. You know, I got up, went to bed at 10 o'clock last night, got up at 7:45. And I feel okay. I feel the best I've felt for a couple of weeks. So if people think all this is normal, then they've got rocks in their head. They must really be deluded or controlled, because there's nothing normal about this. A lot of things are happening, and you can do research and find out these things rather than just believe it, go along with it. You know, it's conditioning, it's making us slaves. Do you think it's normal that you have to wear a mask to go into a shop? You have to do social distancing. You have to do hand washing. It's all rubbish. It's all conditioning, it's controlling us. And you don't have to be controlled. You can break away from that. Think for yourself. Just do research and think for yourself, because there's nothing normal about that. It's being a slave. You'll do research, everybody, and God bless you. All the best.